What's good, YouTube? Goblin here, and welcome back to Mario Party 8. As you can see, we are doing Koopa's Tycoon. I can't pronounce this. Tycoon. There you go. Town. Before we start, I want to say a couple of things. If you want a proper shout out, please either your name down below in those comments, or if you don't want a proper shout out like that, just subscribe and then I'll give you number, like number 18. And thank you for all my 18 subscribers for being my little Greninja family. That's what we are now. You guys are my little Greninja Frogadiers family. So with all that saying done, I am Wario. I'm against Mario, Daisy and Toadette today. So let's go. Yeah, let's hear some secrets. When you pass a hotel, you can pour coins into the place by giving your cash to the Koopa bellboy. Okay, so that's how you get stars. But then you go to Mario. To steal a hotel, stuff him more coins into the place than anyone else has. Then you're the new owner. Okay. It's all like Monopoly then, with a twist. Okay, you get two sides in the hotel. Okay. Decent. Oh, they have 10 coins each. Might as well got the first hotel. Ah, oh, this is gonna be a... This must be a Monopoly. I said there's already a twist. But yeah, I need you guys to subscribe as well. Become my little Frogadiers. Ooh, a nice 10. From Mario, that. No, thank you. I wish I could skip everyone else's turn. That'd been so handy. Yeah, but why though? You have... Yeah. So if someone else takes your hotel, do you still keep the star, or do they take the star as well? With a madness. Grab the rudder and steer your way in a river race. Right, easy. Thank you for that push. Mario, where the hell are you going? Get him, he's... He's actually, like, backwards. Here we are. Did you see that before you stop? Before you cross the street. Smart. Now I'll just slow go, Candy. Three. I wanted a two. Don't make the race low. Nice way. Go the opposite way to Mario. Who's she gonna go with? Me. Tiga can easily get Mario's place right now. All the points in. Oh, okay, so you keep the stars, but you get... What? You get plus two stars. Oh no, Mario gets minus one. Okay, that makes sense now. Drives a hovercraft and tries to run down the other 3 in 30 seconds. Oh, okay, that's easy too. Move and jump, okay, I can do that. I can do that. Oh no, I have to let the fire on off. You have to Mario at least. I'll say he's on the opposite side of the ball from them. that's fine. I want my own hotel. Hotel Wario. $16 coins and you put in. Well, that's evil, that is. Wasn't much then, was it? Well, you have. None of them, actually. The 20 in. I've already got my first hotel. Sweet. Slow dice. Oh no. You mean me? No, it's easy, okay, that's fine. I say, please, not me. Oh, she's very crispy. I don't like you, mate. You took all my coins! That's uncool, Toad. That is very uncool. I think. Oh, yeah. Can't feel that. You got a war now.